President Putin wants Russia to be a great power again. He's been able to send in his mercenaries through Wagner to do the dirty work.
At this point in time, Wagner activity is confirmed on at least 4 continents.
What we're really seeing here is an organization that doesn't look at all like your classic private military company. It's probably better to call it a state-backed paramilitary cartel.